Hi, my name is Jerson Melendez. I went to some colleges that offer engineering and some that offer business. It was fine. Okay. It was perfect. I found it to be perfect. Really liked how a lot of colleges were engaging and they was telling us about all these different scholarships. And it was good to know because I'm at a low-income family, so it's pretty good to know that even at a low income, I'm still going to get into a good college.
Hi, my name is Stephanie Maldonado, and I'm a senior at Bronx Latin. I was interested in Duyoville and Connecticut College and the University of San Francisco.
Yeah, there's tutoring services available, and if you end up being a pretty good student in a particular subject, you can become a tutor as a part-time job.
One college that I actually liked during the college fair was SUNY Plattsburgh because my mom went there. They have business, which is very important for what I want to major in.
Okay, one of the colleges that I found interesting was the College of St. Rose, and I wanted to major in like business.
Hi, my name is Moses Holloman. I attend Bronx Latin, and I'm a senior here. The college reps were so nice. You know, I think I got a lot of information out of everybody that was there. Certain programs that they have in certain colleges, like the HEOP, EOP programs, that really helped. And you know, writing down my information.
You can't come in and say I want to be an athlete. You gotta take a test first to see if you qualify.
Hello, my name is DeMargio Janeo. I attend Bronx Latin. I am a senior. The best college for me that I attended was one of them was Mercy College, because they offered up. I like psychology. I like attending it. I wanted to attend their psychology program, and they showed me. They gave me their card to call them if anything, and I think that's the best program for me.
We offer we have a career service
program that usually works really closely with the students to make sure they have internship opportunities. Almost half of our students are involved in some type of internship before they graduate. So if there's something specific that you want to do, you can talk to the career services office and be like, oh, this is available for you, or that's available for you.
Well, one college that had like a specific major that everybody was like the number one choice was, I believe it was Emerson College or Emerson University. There were still colleges who had film that wasn't really a major, but it was also a minor, but that was the one that really stood out. And I know that picking out colleges can be hard because some people really don't know what they want yet, but it's always good to look around and just check.
My name is Sean Berrios, and in the Bronx Latin College Fair, my favorite college personally, St. John's University. I really appreciated the person that was there, really nice and kind. And the college is just really like, it's just opening. There's a lot to offer, and so many options for different people from different cultures all around the world, and people from different backgrounds, so it's just a really good understanding college.
A lot of people want to go to John Jay. Some people might not be able to get a seat. What you can do is the 2x2, right?
Some colleges I was actually interested was the University of San Francisco and the University of Maryland, because they offer a really good science program and also a good feminism program. And I'm pretty undecided on my major, but that's what I'm aiming towards.
They actually had the school I always wanted to go in. It was Fordham University, have a pre-med major, and Maryland, like also, they have a nursing school too. So those were the tools I was interested in. And the admission process, that they said we have to have a higher GPA of 85 or up, and we have to have like 80s and up on our region for science.
Hello, I'm a senior at Bronx Latin. My name is Alexander Diaz. The college that interests me the most is Buffalo State, SUNY Buffalo State, because I feel like they have a strong business program and a strong social work program. Also, DUville.
Thank you, Ms. Sabia, and thank you, Bronx Latin. Have a nice day.
Thank you, Mr. Diaz, Ms. Sabia, Bronx Latin, and Ms. Ferrantino.
Thank you, Mr. Diaz, Ms. Sabia, and Bronx Latin. Thank you.
Diaz, thank you, Ms. Sabia. Thank you, Bronx Latin, and Ms. Ferrantino.
Thank you, Ms. Sabia. Thank you, Mr. Diaz. Thank you, Ms. Ferrantino, and thank you, Bronx Latin.
I would like to say thank you to Ms. Sabia, Mr. Diaz, and Ms. Ferrantino, and Bronx Latin in general for making the college fair happen.
Thank you, Ms. Sabia and Bronx Latin.
Thank you, Ms. Sabia, Mr. Diaz, Ms. Ferrantino, and Bronx Latin.
Thank you, Ms. Sabia. Thank you, Mr. Diaz. Thank you, Ms. Ferrantino. And thank you, Bronx Latin.
Very good.